FMQs. So if the pro, the proper transfer will go what we call a scissors kick. So you start with your weight transfer to the racket feet, and then you swing. Okay? And this landing momentum should allow you to start this twice. Either going forward or forward. So, I'll show you again. Three. So, drag, weight transfer, swing, and okay? Shoulder switch. Shoulder now, right hand side. Shoulder now, left. So, to do this naturally, instead of doing slow motion, it's like this. Okay? So, now I'm going to
oh, it's high five.
High five, yeah. So make sure you raise that and that open the chest up. Okay, so archery, throw, and then that momentum should let you change legs. Okay? So that was that. Okay, so then. So any question? Okay? So if you stop that one,